Even as the country intensifies the fight against graft, it has emerged that for family-owned businesses with an annual turnover of more than 500 million shillings, corruption is their main challenge. The latest PricewaterhouseCoopers survey on family business indicates that corruption makes family businesses uncompetitive and unable to do business in a level playing field.
The reason the corruption issue is top of their minds is actually the sort of complications it brings in terms of the competitive landscape that family businesses face. It makes it uneven, it makes it unpredictable, and really complicates all sorts of things for them.
The other challenges that family businesses face include access to right skills, high cost of raw materials, international competition, and economic environment. The businesses consider funding from banks and internal sources.
They find it a bit difficult that another person can come in and suddenly start actually making decisions for them or stopping them from probably pursuing what they thought they wanted to pursue. And particularly at times when venture capitals come in or private equity, there has to be a transformation in governance.
The study that surveyed 46 Kenyan businesses found that only 17% of family businesses owners have a robust, documented and communicated succession plan, which is vital in safeguarding business continuity as well as aligning business objectives over the long term.
The issue around family governance actually becomes very critical. And what we essentially try and focus on as far as family governance is concerned is sharing experiences around, okay, what do you do to have a strategy around succession, both at the ownership level, at the management level.
If our values are that in the event of a conflict, we don't go out and fight with each other and use other means, there's a process we submit to, and we wait for that process to end, and whatever comes out of that process, we accept it and we move on as a family. That should be irrespective of whether you are in the business or not. So that should not really be changing.
35% of family business owners in Kenya feel vulnerable to digital disruption, including cyber attacks and digitization of operations.